What's up, guys? Tiger Gameplays here, and welcome to Hot Wheels Unleashed. Now, a quick explanation before I get into this. I already tried to record a video, and the resolution was too big, so it cut out a good portion of the screen. So I gotta do this again. We have unlocked some of the basement a little bit. I can decorate the basement. I'm probably not gonna do that, but I just wanna show you guys real quick. Yeah, just basic stuff. There's a lot of stuff for this. There's a lot of DLC. I'll show you the collection real quick. I use this car to race with. But these are the cars that I have. Ooh! Oh, that's right. I already unlocked that. But these are the DLC content. So, but I was bragging on this game a lot, because look how realistic that is. I know it's a little toy car, but it's so realistic. And who says that adults can't play with Hot Wheels? Because this is really, really neat. This is really neat, so. This is a game I was looking at for a while. I didn't pre-order, but I bought it recently. We're going to give it a try. But I wanted to show you guys, yes, I did unlock this. But for the sake of the video, I'm gonna go ahead and do these first two. I might even do this one, but let's go ahead and get right on into it. All right, here we go. I'm getting better at that drifting. I was horrible the first time I played this. Beautiful. Do we got anything in the blind box? Yes, we do. Oh, no, we don't. Alright, let's go ahead and do this one real quick. Alright, here we go. Thank you. sucked it in the wall, it'd be fine. So we get the win. Man, the drifting was hard on Rob. Beautiful. Awesome. Alright, so that's out of the way. Let's go ahead and do one more. Oh wait, I already did this one. Let's go and get this one out of the way. I'll show you guys this one too. Alright, here we go. Almost. Let's do one more. Oh, I'm by myself. This is a time trial. Barely. Just barely. We're gonna do it one more time. I know we can do it. We can do it. So that was Hot Wheels Unleashed. This game is a lot of fun. This is a really, really fun race game. It's a really nice breath of fresh air. Like, it's the type of race game you can actually have fun with and just, you know, just chillax, play with someone else and stuff. It's so fun. I highly recommend anybody that wants to play it. It is $50 because it is a brand new game, but I can tell you right now, absolutely worth it. So, with that being said, if you guys enjoyed this video, please subscribe. It lets me know you guys are enjoying what I'm putting out, and with that, I'll see you guys next time.